Hey everyone, welcome back to my streams of The Last of Us. We have our special guest with us today. Professor Flitwick is on stream. And I think I'm pretty much towards the end of the game. I might finish it, unless I'm really wrong about the amount that's left. But we stopped playing and we got to the hideout where in Utah, where we think the fireflies are, to find the cure with Ellie. So that'll go well, right? This is how this has a happy ending, right? All right, let's do this. Meanwhile, in the land of we still haven't taught Ellie how to swim. Hello, Jason T Gaming. How are you? This is like a natural stopping point.
Ellie.
But like also.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch. Pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you really like that.
He does teach him.
What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great.
Oof, big oof. Big oof energy right there.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Never mind. It was a stupid dream.
Oh, was I supposed to talk to her? My bad. Hey, Gligan! I was busy trying to figure out what to do, and I missed what I was supposed to do.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Everybody's always abandoning the quarantine zones. What? Are you telling me to do what I'm already doing?
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Not gonna miss the zoo animals this time.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
This is where I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna explore first. Oh, there's not much to explore. Are you guys putting F's in chat because Steve doesn't have grapes? Note to wife. All right. A lot of...
You didn't have a clue back then.
What? Yeah. yourself. Why am I always full of tape? I should make another shirt. What's this? Riggity raggities.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Ellie! Hello, Earthed Ellie.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not... It's fine.
Can you get the ladder? Like, come on.
Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Don't be inappropriate!
Oh my God.
Hey, Shortomania!
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You could...
You gotta see this.
What is it? Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
Isn't there, like, stuff I need? Are they boycotting? Wait, where'd she go? Did she go this way? Or am I just off? A nice moment.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
Was supposed to be in good fun. We get teased, we tease back. You know?
You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through.
Hey, Havar!
Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Well, Joel kind of makes it for nothing, but that's fine. Sky Captain Kurisma.
There's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, cool. Oh, Steve tried to time you out? Oh. Stomps. He's a stompy. Stevie is a stomper.
This place takes me back.
How so?
That is right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this.
A triage?
Everywhere you look, you just saw families torn.
Wait, what? Oystein? Why?
Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie.
Very excited for The Last of Us, too. Wait, did I miss a new weapon?
looks like a good spot.
Actually, no. Let's see if there's more little gears anywhere before we do that.
Hey, Joel. I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
The picture.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Sweet moment.
Time to go to work.
What do I work on? Mods are out of control. Boo. Welcome back, Allie. Yay. Alright. Just wandering around aimlessly. I forget what I'm supposed to do. Oh, that's right. I was really confused. Did I check in this?
Hey, Joel. I got something for you.
Oh?
Here.
Oh, I did this.
Maria showed this to me and I stole it.
Ah! Hooligan!
I hope you don't mind.
Hooligan! Stealing things. Soccer!
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past.
Nope.
Thank you.
Oh, am I supposed to? Oh, dingus. All right. What? I just saw, like, ammo or something. Yeah. Yeah. Stuff on the ground. Stuff on the ground. Gotta swap it for something with bullets. Oh, I know what's coming up. Oof. Big oof energy is coming up. I remember. Okay. Okay. Whoa, it'd be nice if I had more guns. Or bullets. We about to go into the swamp lands. Swamp lands.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
She feels it in her fingers.
Sure of it.
She feels it in her toes. Christmas is all around them. Go on and let it show. Dog party? You are silly. Ooh, something shiny. Let me at it. I know there's baddies around here. I remember. There's a bloater. Son of a gun. Well, ooh, I have a fire thing. I would love to get rid of some of the other zombies before having to deal with the bloater. If that makes sense. Like this. Oh, you're right there. Yeah! Could be a really bad move. I don't remember if the clickers die from an arrow headshot, actually. And I pissed it off for sure. Oh, they move too fast! It's frustrating. Wasting all my arrows on this instead. Yeah! Took them down! 12 arrows later. Oh, the bloater's still there. Thank you, Jazz! That was actually very poorly done, I feel like, but thank you. If there's any extra arrows, I'd like to recollect them. Okay, cool. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna lay down a few of these bad boys. I could only reuse a few of my arrows. For the most part, they were shot straight into concrete. I do wish one of my shrapnel bombs was completely wasted because it was too close to the other one. So when it went off, the other one went off. Wearing me, giving me a lot of. Oh, God, Ellie, out of the corner of my eye, I thought she was, you know, a zombie. this thing and be distracted. We all know Day always slays. That's not true. Absolutely not true. Oh, oh, fuck. It's coming up here. Run at me, or
yeah, just keep at it.
Freaking wander up to me. Oh god, these guys. Okay. I would like more things. Day way. Mayday. Mayday. Fuck, that's not meant to do. Well, that's what we did.
Jack is scary.
Fuck. Can't see. There we go. Uh-huh. Double bloater action. Sure, for sure. Am I able to make another one of these? No. So, my plan is... I know what my plan is. I want to get to that stuff, though. Yeah. Hutton, please don't die. Hey, King Kong! I was working on not dying. Looks like we did pretty well on that front. Where are the others? I hear them. This stuff. Hurry. Why is she always rushing me? I don't appreciate it. There it is.
Settlement. Oh, man.
Feels good.
We killed him. I think we got all of them.
Steve, thank you for the 58 bits! My lucky number 58!
Endurance or
you're so thoughtful! Thank you so much! Yeah, this brings a whole new meaning to kill it with fire. Actually, this is exactly the meaning of kill it with fire. You know? Kill it with fire! Single spark can light the Amazon
right.
Rainforest.
I think you can shove that crate
too
down.
Soon. Transistor. All right. The fair warning. I have a lot of games on my to-do list.
Okay. Look out below.
If you're Ellie and you can't swim, you're gonna drown. If you're
watch
Ellie
your step.
And you cannot swim,
deep.
You're gonna drown.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
For the love of God, please.
You got it.
These zombies sure don't have a chance now. We're gonna get them. Oops. How do I get out of the water?
I'm on the other side.
Cool. There's right. Always a handy dandy ladder. Don't forget your ladders in the zombie apocalypse, kids. They come in handy. Where am I supposed to put it for her? She can't walk over here? Lazy. Here you go! I have not tried Monster Hunter World before. I've heard of it. It doesn't quite seem like my kind of game. It's more like...
All right, just stick to the edge.
You don't really know
it's shallow over there.
Another jam door and another jam door. All the doors are jammed. Cause why else? You know, like why else? That doesn't sound like friendly, folks. This one I just got. Perhaps the real ladder was the ladder we climbed along the way. Perhaps, perhaps. Guys, I got to go to Harry Potter trivia last night, and we won. Oh, shit! I'm currently trying to make sure Ellie doesn't drown.
All right. Give me a foot.
Okay.
Also, oh no, where did Fluid go? Well,
get that door open.
My fluid cam disappeared. Oh, actually, it's just that my... Oh, shit.
Over here!
Sorry, I was...
You okay?
Yeah.
Really focused on getting my cat.
Just surprise me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Listen! I'm sorry if you can't swim. It's fine right now. But if it's the apocalypse, learn, please. I apologize for dissing people that can't swim. It's just very annoying that Ellie can't in the middle of a zombie apocalypse. It makes things harder than they need to be. I'm just looking out for you all. It's called tough love. There's an apocalypse. Maybe try to figure it out. I don't have that many gears. Aw, gee. Aw, gee, Rick. What am I gonna do? I don't have that many gears. What should I upgrade? The oceans would be on fire in apocalypse? Likely, very likely. I've done nothing with that. I don't even have bullets for that. I mean, the shotgun is a very useful tool.
That'll do.
That'll do, pig, that'll do. And this is when The Last of Us became Babe, Pig in the City. Well, it depends on what I'm up against. If I'm up against bloaters and clickers, I like the shotgun. I don't like to waste those on the regular zombies. The human guys I like using like any other gun on.
Hey, look. There it is.
There it is. There's the hospital. I bet it's gonna be really easy to get there. We haven't even gotten to the part where the water's electrified. Oh, jeez.
Just stay put.
Oh, jeez.
Not
geez.
Going anywhere.
Ah! Would you prioritize knowing how to swim over having a ladder about the same or less than having a ladder? That's a fantastic question. Ooh. Would I? I want to say I would maybe prioritize having a ladder. But then again, were you in this situation, you would drown. Oh, I need to swim faster. Faster, Joel, faster! Oh no. Oh, there we go. Learn parkour. True. Wait. Hardcore parkour. That was very close. Remember how I have like a hole in the middle of my gut? So this must be fun for that.
I need to get up there.
Okay. There, easy sleeping, Flitwick. Allie is not impressed with parkour. Squeeze out the night. Bye. Squeeze on through to the other side.
We made it.
Here's your stupid pallet that hasn't rotted. Ouch. I don't know. Oh! I didn't even know you could do that! Oh, yeah, let's get up on here. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on, Ellie.
Alright. Get on.
Sit down.
Okay. Okay, there. Come on. Be careful.
No, I refuse to be careful. He had it coming. The pallet had itself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same. Why? Where are you going? Get me up! Rude. Just left me.
Stand back!
Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, Fade. A ladder is more versatile. Swimming is good for water, but you can use a ladder on land where more zombies are. And in a limited situation.
What happened?
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what, Joel?
I'll figure something out.
Can we get in the water with the ladder? No? Okay. What? There was straw stuck to your lip? Can I float the ladder across with this? We don't think this is what I'm supposed to do? Okay. Well, I can't get it through here. If you could jump as well as Nathan Drake could jump, you could jump across this, but I don't think you can. Unfortunate. Ah, Joel, be more like Nathan Drake. Jeez. Lara Croft's a lot like Nathan Drake. Just saying. Is there any other? No? Okay. I don't think I can stretch it to the stairs. I was wanting to put it across. I don't think that's it. Well, this isn't helpful either. Ellie, why are you so useless? I don't think I can make him stretch. Was this seriously all I had to do? Are you kidding me? Wait. No. Dang it! Wait a minute, I've got it! I've got it, 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 I've got it. Sure why we couldn't float it on the pallet, but whatever. You don't get credit for this because I figured it out before you said anything. So well, I didn't read it. I didn't read what you said, and I figured it out.
Great. Come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Be strong! You're not strong enough!
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Asshole!
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about the... They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
I'm a badass.
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her.
I mean, I would have saved her if you hadn't just shown up. Like, you showing up doesn't mean she's safe.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through.
You don't know.
I knew her since she was born.
Oh, yeah.
I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Telling yourself that bullshit.
Awkward. Joel's about to get real.
March him out of here.
Interesting.
He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up.
Where Joel is like, my feelings matter more than the whole world.
Move. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way?
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Dude, you're gonna die. You should have just not hold on. Oh, Joel. I hate having to play this part. I don't agree with him.
Got a man down.
there anything good in the bathroom? World burn? She should have gotten the choice. He doesn't even ask her what she wants. He just saves her. What if she was okay with it? And then he lies to her at the end. Y'all need to watch the video I watched about The Last of Us versus The Witcher. It's The Witcher 3, The Last of Us, and the Daddening of Video Games. And it's about how Joel is kind of like creepy and possessive of Ellie, and whatever the guy's name in The Witcher isn't. And he lets his child make her own decisions.
Check over that way.
What happened to my one ear? Is it reusable? Giving you stuff at the end of the game. Full savage, absolutely. If what he did is the right thing, why'd he lie to her about it at the end, huh? Oh shit, I forgot you get this. Break. I thought I would make it. I was very close. I didn't think I had very far to go. Go! Creepy music.
You
shit,
asshole!
It just like grazed his ear. Shoot him at all. Oh, there he is. Okay, he's back.
Shit, asshole.
Which direction are they coming from? He ducked real good. Hello, GMC.
He's in here!
Wait, where did he just go? He ran into that room. None of them are over here. Probably things I could make. Or not. think this is the part of the game that I absolutely rage quit with Tony because of the machine guns or the automatics. I kept just dying.
Let's check over here. Got any surprises for me?
They're going! Where are they going? Oh gosh. Guy right there. If only I had an arrow left. Hey, prosthetic lips! Over here. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, I don't know how they didn't see me! Didn't work. 'Twas not stealthy. He was looking right at me. Oh yeah, just practice. You're supposed to be able to just stealth around them, huh? Oh, shit, I forgot about that.
Fuck!
Fucking arrow, sure. Why'd he run away? He was like, I found him, and then he ran away. It's a weird move.
Thank you.
Where are you guys? Oh, there you are. Bye! Was running right at me. Right around now would be great. Very much not like to have to do a new event over again. Maybe over here? That looks like health. Thank you. Take it, please. Thank you. set them on fire.
Got
nothing. You see anything? I'll look around over here.
I like how I'm looking around as if I can look around the corner. Is this the freaking place where I started? Where to kill people over here? Which way am I supposed to go? Follow the light. I have already been this way! I just went in a big old circle. Danger circle. There we go. What a loser. Sneaky! That was very bad. Oh, I should use this. Oh, he went that way. What a dumbass. The fuck? What are you shooting me with? Okay. Charlotte? This is the place that Charlotte doesn't realize where I rage quit at Tony for telling me the same dumb shit.
Fuck.
Medkit? Oh, thank you. But also, I actually had no idea where to go, so thank you for whoever told me to go through the door like I came out. And I never even picked up the... There was more ammo for this, and I didn't pick it up, so I ran by it. Invisible Jazz, that's a great question. I have no idea. Maybe they thought he would be reasonable and not kill all of their members. So much fun.
Yeah.
keeps spawning me right in their eyeline. Jerk of a game. Oh, come on. Already. Some help, like right here. Jom! Hey, Jom, how are you?
Cover me. I'm moving up.
I'm going over this way. Go check over that way.
Okay.
I'm gonna die.
Wow! Oh, fuck!
Watch my back!
Question me if I'm dead, fool. I know how to do it. I'm just shit.
See that? Over there.
I mean, it literally took me like 2 days of streaming to beat it last time. Very embarrassing for me.
There's something over there.
Don't I didn't mean to use the I was desperate and knew I was dying is the only reason I used the flamethrower last time.
What you got?
Nothing. What about you?
I'll check out this area.
Check down there.
I don't like this.
Oh, that was a bomb. I thought it was a brick. So.
Blake, what you gonna do now?
Hit you with a brick? Hit you with my brick shot? Oh,
I should buy me some.
These guys couldn't possibly get through that. Dark. The eye test paper?
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
No! Yep, I'm an animal. I'm sorry.
You're a fucking animal!
Unfair. She's just cowering. Oh, okay.
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you. Oh, shit.
Or in the game, that beeping noise.
Come on. You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. You know it.
Yup.
Look. You can see right down here.
Oh, yeah.
She won't feel anything.
Thank you for following, Rad Realist.
Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. Sorry.
Lies!
Wait! Let me go!
Just come after her.
Quiet. cold-blooded, obsessive killer.
We're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
There's also no guarantee she wouldn't be the cure. No one asked her if she was willing to be the sacrifice.
Here. I got it.
Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends if you really would have loved.
I bet I would have.
Hey, Renovar!
Further now.
Was talking about earlier.
There, I got you. Give me your hand.
Good night, Invisible Jazz.
All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit, too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Playthrough of The Last of Us. I super appreciate it. Epic! muchness. Blast! We finished the game through much trial and tribulation in the last part, though not as much trial and tribulation as the first time I played it. I still maintain that Joel did a bad thing. I'd love to know what you think. And I am super stoked for The Last of Us 2! Thank you again for watching me stream The Last of Us, and I'll be back with some more games, so make sure to like and subscribe! And on that note,